Agent Gibbs.
Yeah.
Any sign, Lieutenant Weeks?
No. Thank you for the warning, but we don't believe she boarded. This way.
She could have boarded before we called you.
Unlikely. Her ID was tagged. We would have been notified.
Well, we've discovered she's quite resourceful.
Which is why we locked down the ship. All sailors are confined to their quarters, no one on or off.
Do you have that list we requested?
Yes. Everyone who has swiped their ID in the past 12 hours.
Thanks.
Commander May.
He knows we want to talk to him?
I told him myself. Commander May, this is the captain.
Are you sure he was in here?
I just talked to him. He was sitting right there working on his laptop.
No, they're both gone.
Gibbs, take a look at this. So, Petty Officer Sandra Stevens boarded right before the ship was locked down.
I'm calling him.
She looks a lot like Weeks.
Which got me curious enough to look her up. According to Stevens' ESR, she's on medical leave in San Diego.
Weeks posed as Stevens. She's on board.
Call went straight to voicemail. We can find him. Officers can search every compartment.
We don't have that kind of time. His laptop, can you trace him?
The ship's Wi-Fi was shut down. We need 20 minutes to reboot.
Well, I know another way, but it'll take an electromagnetic sensor configured to look for a Bluetooth signal.
Do it.
Yep.
Come on, Commander. We're running out of time.
Weeks, please.
Weeks?
Hey, Agent Gibbs.
Don't do it.
You're early. I don't have his password yet.
Lieutenant, I need you to drop your weapon.
Not until I have his password. Here's the engine control system. It proves that his wife's car was hacked. Now all I need is his password to prove that he did it.
How dare you say that? Jill had an accident.
Then give me your damn password. Get back. Don't come any closer.
I am putting my weapon down, Lieutenant.
Gibbs?
It's okay, McGee. It is okay. Got a predicament, Lieutenant. You shoot me, Agent McGee shoots you. Neither one of us are gonna know what's on that laptop. It's your choice.
She's